NASA's rover Perseverance Mars has been unknowingly traveling with another rock pet since early February, and it has traveled more than 5 miles across the deserted surface of Mars with a rock stuck to one of its wheels. Pictures of the rover taken by Mastcam show a small stone potato sitting comfortably in the front wheelhouse on the Endurance's left wheel. Fortunately, according to a NASA update from Perseverance student co-worker Eleni Rubanis, Percy's Petros did not hurt. Mars Uber. This is not the first time that rocks on Mars have been adopted by unofficial NASA Uber. According to Rubanis, the rocks sometimes jumped off NASA's Curiosity wheels and fell only weeks later. Over the past 2 months, Percy's pet rock has had a magnificent view of the surrounding landscape from wide sand cliffs to rocky hills. Today, the pet stone really finds itself surrounded by rocks of a strangely different character. It was originally taken when Perseverance explored the bottom of a crater whose rocks in the area are thought to be the result of ancient lava flows. This is in contrast to the sedimentary rock in the supposed river delta that Perseverance is currently studying. We can confuse a future geologist on Mars who doesn't find it out of place. According to Rubanis, a member of the Perseverance team was joking,